Everybody, and welcome today with a new episode with the most handsome prince of all, the Nubian Prince, guarding you on the Tech World. Some of you have been asking me that you were unable to land your LDPlayer, that somehow your LDPlayer is not launching and crashing at startup. For you guys, if you do not know LDPlayer, our LDPlayer is a popular Android emulator that allows you to run Android apps and games on your PC. However, some users have reported issues with the emulator not launching, and in this video, we'll be showing you how to fix that. Before we get started, here are a few things you should keep in mind. First of all, you should make sure that your PC meets the minimum system requirements for LDPlayer. Second, check if there are any updates available for the emulator and your operating system. The third thing is that you have to ensure that you have the latest version of the graphic card driver installed on your PC. With that out of the way, let's get started. The first step is actually to check the compatibility mode. The first step to fixing the issue is to check the compatibility mode. Let's go to LDPlayer, right click on LDPlayer, let's open the file location. Now right click on the LDPlayer icon and select properties. Go to compatibility mode. Go to compatibility. And select run with compatibility mode. Press apply. This and then press OK. So this is the first way to solve this problem. If this actually did not work with you, the second way disable the antivirus software. Some antivirus software can interfere with the functioning of the emulator. To fix this issue, you can temporarily disable the antivirus software and try launching LDPlayer again. So, as you see here, I'm using AFG antivirus. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna disable the antivirus, the file shield here, and I'm gonna try to run it and it would work for me. And if this step did not work for you, look for the third way, which is actually to repair or reinstall LDPlayer. If the above steps do not work, the next step is to repair or reinstall the emulator. To repair LDPlayer, go to the control panel on your PC, select programs and features, and find LDPlayer in the list of installed programs. Right click on it. So let's go to control panel. Let's go to the control panel on our PC. We should select programs and features. Where's programs and features? Yeah. And after that, let's find LDPlayer. And let's press install. Let's press yes. So here we install it, then you install it again, and that would actually most of the time work for you. But even if this did not work for you, there is a false way. So guys, the false way to do it is to go to settings and go to advanced, press clear cache, clear now, and then you will restart your LDPlayer. And actually now, right now, your LDPlayer will actually launch faster, and it won't hopefully crash. So thanks guys for watching, see you next time.